Okay, you're in the New Testament, so if you click on God, you'll see Theos, but you have to go what Jesus was quoting. He says, Jesus said, "Is it not written in your law, I said ye are gods?" So he is quoting Psalm 82. He was quoting Psalm 82. And then he says, "If he called them gods unto whom the word of God came, and the scriptures cannot be broken." Notice that it's capital G right here and over here. "If he called them gods unto whom the word of capital G-O-D, and it's still Theos.
But from the beginning of the creation, God made them male and female.
Notice that it's capital G right here and over here. "If he called them gods unto whom the word of capital G-O-D, and it's still Theos. But you have to go what Jesus was quoting. He says, "And God made man in his own image. In the image of God created he him. Male and female created he them." Okay, let's look at the word God. It says Elohim. Remember that number. Hebrew 4:30. It's gods of the supreme God, magistrates and angels. Okay, now. So you know that is not the Lord God. Does it say Lord in front of God? The answer is no, it doesn't. John chapter 3. Okay, so for God so loved the world, and this is a different word. This is from the Greek. It's theos, the supreme divinity. And we're going to go to John. Now we're going to go to the Bible. John chapter 1. In the beginning there was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So let's go there. So in the beginning, the word beginning is a commencement, a beginning, magistrate power. Remember in angels that kept not their first estate? Remember, first estate means beginning, commencement. Okay, in the beginning was, look at this. See the word I? It's the word I. The word was is the word I. And look at it. I exist. Was the word. It means something said, including thought, a topic, discourse, the divine expression that is Christ. You know, okay, the same was in the beginning. Okay, the same, watch this. The same. You know what? We can do it right here. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. Ready? God. What does it say? Elohim. Gods. Plural. When you ever see im, it's plural. Okay, and the root of that is Eloah, which is singular. Eloah is singular. Ready? Singular. The second form is very rare, probably prolonged emphatically from 4:10. Now pay attention, watch. The spirit of Elohim, see the word 4:30, Elohim, it's 4:30. It says, and I quote, whenever you have IYM in Hebrew, im, when it ends in im, it's plural. So the singular form of Elohim is this word right here, it's Eloah. See, Eloah, Hebrew word for 33. It means God, singularly a deity. So God created man in his own image. Watch. Let's prove it. I like to prove things. Genesis 1. Now, here's where, oh, by the way, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now, here's where a lot of people get hung up. Who created Elohim? The Most High Supreme God did. He creates everything. So if he created Elohim, do y'all not think Elohim can create anything? Is there no creative power there? Of course there is. Do y'all not think Elohim can create anything? Is there no creative power there? Of course there is. Let's go to Genesis 1. Ready? Okay, in Genesis 1, in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. You see the word God? It's he. Look, I'm going to highlight this all a bright yellow, just really bright. There we go. Okay, bright yellow. Okay, in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. The earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of, right here, look at the word God. And it's, now I want, this is where some people really come off the rails. And it's because you have a conceptual issue. You are not conceptually getting this. No one, oh, there's no way that Lucifer and all the fallen angels created the earth. Well, who created Lucifer and all the angels? El, the Almighty God did. Do y'all not think Elohim can create anything? Is there no creative power there? Of course there is. Do y'all not think Elohim can create anything? Is there no creative power there? Of course there is.